Become a wild game cooking master by watching our professional chefs show us how to prepare outstanding wild game meals, desserts, and side dishes.
Welcome to the Wild Thing Show, Cooking Wild Game with Rich McNutt. I'm Starla Batzko from Starla Seasoning and Mixes. Today we're going to be cooking some bluegill with citrus dill seasoning. We have our bluegills two different ways today. We have them descaled and flayed, descaled, skin on. So you can see the two different ways of preparing them. We're going to spray them lightly with a little bit of cooking oil. We're just going to do both sides. And this helps all the seasonings to stick to them. We're going to add a little flour and then the citrus dill seasoning. We have about a tablespoon and a half. And just kind of mix that around so it's blended. And then your fillets are wet. So we're going to lightly coat them. And then we have some oil in the skillet. And it's just so that the bottom is covered. You're not going to soak them. We're just going to lightly lay them in there. You'll want to cook these at about 350, 375. Now there's other seasoning options for this too. You could use my grandma's gardening, which has a nice veggie flavor with celery, carrots, onions, and then some cumin to it, which adds a nice flavor to the fish. You could also use my glorious garlic. And that one you would use about a tablespoon also, and that gives a great garlicky flavor to them. So we're gonna cook them till they're about 75% done on one side, and then we'll flip them until they're cooked completely on the other and they're flaky. If it happens that you can't catch enough fresh fish and are forced to buy them, and you're in the grocery store, look for fish that have a nice, bright, clear eyes and that they don't smell fishy, so that they almost look like they're alive. Because you don't want some old, stinky fish to start your cooking with. When you poke the fish, the flesh should spring back. Lastly, look real closely at the gills. If they're red, then they're fresh. If they're not red, then the fish isn't fresh. If you can't prepare your fish the same day that it's caught, make sure that you freeze it. Defrost it in the refrigerator. Do not defrost it under warm water or you'll start your cooking process. The little fillets are gonna cook faster, so kind of watch those. So now we're gonna flip over the thicker ones. And our fillets are done. I'm placing them on a paper towel so the excess oil can drain off and it keeps them from getting soggy. The citrus dill is a nice seasoning for this one because you get the dill and then you get a hint of orange and lemon too, which is a nice accent for the bluegills. So we're gonna let these cook a little longer yet. When they flake easily with a fork, then you know that they're done. So these are perfect. So we'll drain them on our paper towel and they'll be ready to serve. I'm Starla with Starla Seasonings and Mixes. These are our bluegills with citrus dill seasoning. I'm with The Wild Thing Show, Cooking Wild Game with Rich McNutt. Enjoy.
Get the best desserts and side dishes to go with the most outstanding wild game recipes you'll ever see cooked. All from The Wild Thing Show. Streaming now available at vimeo.com/on-demand/cooking-wild-game. Thanks for watching The Wild Thing Show, Cooking Wild Game. This is Rich McNutt. Enjoy.